Yo, have I got a treat for you today. The world's greatest PB&J, rumored to be one of Elvis's favorites with a pound of bacon on it. It says this was created by the California Mine Company, but I was like, there's no way a mining company made this. This was definitely made by a stoner. It was surprisingly delicious. Would you eat this?